Subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss an update from SysTweet. Over time, a hard drive slows down over time due to fragmentation in the file system. To speed up your drive and to have your computer run more efficiently, you can defragment and optimize it in Windows 10 using a built-in tool. Here is how you can defrag Windows 10. Type defragment in the Windows search bar and click on Defragment and Optimize Drives option. On the next screen, select the hard disk drive that you want to defragment and click on the Optimize button. Wait for Windows 10 to complete the process of defragmenting the selected hard drive. Once the process is completed, click on Change Settings options. On the next screen, check Run on a Schedule option. Click on the down arrow to select daily, weekly, or monthly frequency and click on the Choose button. You can also defragment your Windows hard drive using Disk Speedup by SysTweet. Disk Speedup is a powerful maintenance tool for Windows operating system that is proficient enough to sweep out all the junk files and residual cookies accumulated from your browsing history. Download and launch Disk Speedup on your Windows computer. You can also use the link mentioned in the description below. On the homepage of the console, simply select the drive to scan and click on the Start Scan Now button to initiate the scanning process. Wait for the process to get completed. Once the scanning process is completed, click on the Defragment. Click on the Defrag button to confirm defragmentation. Wait for the process to get completed. Once the process is completed, click on Finish. Disk Speedup is one of the best disk defragmenter software that you can install as a one-stop solution for all your performance-related issues. So that's all for today's video. Hope you found this video helpful. If yes, then give a big thumbs up. Also, subscribe to our channel for more such videos.